Hi friends, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you an activity. You can play with your kids using this little wooden dominoes. So this activity will help kids build their logic and also improve their visual discrimination skills. So let's see how we play this game. So I have a sheet of paper here with some empty blocks, and on vertical and horizontal line I have some color coding. So what kid has to do? He has to look at each box and see what combination of colors I have to put. So in the first block I have two colors, blue and orange. So Vedant, okay, he has already started, he's put blue and then orange. Very good. Now Vedant, tell me what will come here in this box. Now this activity is not very straightforward, so initially you have to help them. Okay, very good. So let's put purple there. Where is purple color?
Here it is.
And which other color would you put here, Vedant? You have to look at this row and see. Which color is here?
Blue.
Very good. Now, Vedant, tell me what would come in the third box. Which two
red.
Colors?
Red.
Red. Very good. And one more color.
Blue.
Very nice. And now tell me the last box.
Green.
Green. Okay. And then you have to put it like this. Yeah.
Blue.
Very nice. Friends, this is how we play the game. And it's a very interesting activity. So your kids will definitely enjoy. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.